believe it. Sign it was on the radio.
Put the money in the pan. 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 Ow! Put the money in the pan. Ow! Put the money in the pan. Ow! How you doing?
Good morning, Deacon.
I said, how you doing?
I'm doing well, sir. How are you?
I'm doing okay this morning. I heard earlier in the show that Sina was talking about the bad kids in church.
Yeah.
That's why my pan doubled up as a frisbee. People don't know about that pan, that the lid of the pan, the top of it,
uh-huh.
It really spins off.
Okay.
And my junior deacons, my kids, all my kids named after me. Deacon Junior, Deacon Junior Second, and Deacon Junior Third. Now, anytime Deacon Junior the Second, Deacon Junior the Second try to try me all the time.
Uh-huh.
Now, Deacon Junior the Third, he got a little slow.
Mm-hmm.
So I really don't throw nothing at him per se. I just kind of look at him and growl. For some reason, the dog growl make him act a little different.
So, Deacon, I mean, these parents allow you to discipline their kids?
Well, one thing about it, I said my kids. See, I named my kids after me. Deacon Junior, Deacon Two, and Deacon Three.
But they all have different mothers.
No, they all have different mothers because the mother chose to swap out. Not because I chose a different mother. Let me tell you something about me. See, one thing y'all know about me. See, I'm one woman. Now, the women chose to do something different. Believe me, I said, Lord, I had no problem with this. I had no problem with it. But they swapped out. For some reason, all the kids look like me anyway.
Okay.
I'm smarter than the devil. Believe me. So when they asked me, see, all my the women that switched out, they all got the same name. So I said her name, and I said, so somebody asked me, oh, what's their mama name? I said, Lisa. I ain't lying.
Because
all three of them women's name is Lisa.
It's Lisa.
Their name is Lisa. That's right. See, I'm ahead of the devil. The devil can't trick me. See, he thought he was going to embarrass me. And somebody asked me who my kid's mama is. I'm going to say Lisa, Pamela, and Rachel.
Well, why are they all being raised by all different men, though?
No. See, that's another thing. That's nothing. See, one thing about that church, folks, you're too much in my business anyway. That's all my business there. Whoever raised the kids, I'm not lonely getting raised. See, one thing, y'all church folks ain't gonna do nothing for me. What you need to do for me is put the money in the pan. I always want to bring it all the way back to where it all belongs. See, I go along with you for a little while, then I bring it all the way back where it belongs. Put the money in the pan. See, you didn't really tick me off.
Let me tick you off.
No, you can't tick me on. You can't tick me on. You see, this ain't no clock here. You can't tick me all you want. No. No, I tick off. I tick my own self back off. Let me tell you something. You ain't winding me up. See, you wrong for that. See, I show some of that in my, one thing about Pentecostal church, they got some prayer clauses too.
Uh-huh.
And the prayer clause called that phone. Let me tell you something. And I inspired something I told you about my business. I told you that on that prayer closet. I mean, the phone, AT&T. And you brought that stuff to the light. See, you ain't Jesus. You don't need to bring none of my world to the light. The Lord brought all to the light. The Lord chose to keep that in the dark. For some reason, you must bring it to the light. See, who you? You ain't Jesus. You ain't Jesus. Oh! She ain't Jesus. Oh! 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 Money in the pan. Put the 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 money in that pan. Ow! Put the money in that pan. Ow!
I can't believe it. Sina was on the radio.